everybody, it's Zara Mike, and tonight hopefully you all enjoyed the little video of the watch face. This is the Black Metal HD watch face. This is by DeNitE Apps, same creator of the last watch face we looked at, the Black Glass. The Black Metal one, as you guys have all seen, is basically a brushed metal look in the background of your watch face. You still have your time, all your markings of your hours. Your same hand setup for analog, and then you can do digital as well. So as you can see, this is all just a nice brushed version. For customization, there's quite a bit you can actually do to it. One of the reasons why I like it, as you guys saw in that B-reel there of the footage, is that the ambient mode is quite nice. It just shows you the hands and the markers for where your hours would be. This pretty much has all the same settings as our other Black Glass watch face we looked at, along with the companion app as well. So with the Black Metal, you have your analog, smooth seconds hand, digital hand, with your premiere settings if you purchase the watch face. You have a background color, which of course is like the blue that you can see here on mine. You have your background tint, number colors, clock numbers, clock hand color, the watch battery, the phone battery, current date, and the weather conditions. So just like on, like I said, just like with the other watch face. The one reason why I like this watch face over the other primarily is the analog for when this goes into an analog setting. The analog, to me, that just looks nice and clean, especially being for a full round facing. Back in the application, as we can see, this one is definitely a little more popular because it's been around longer compared to our Black Glass. The Black Glass, I'll include a link up above for that. For if you guys have not watched that video, go back and watch it. Give the app a try, give the watch face a try. This one is at 1,000 downloads, 3.8 star rating, personalization, also similar. A lot more people have given this one a try and have liked it. As for the Black Glass, that is a newer watch face that DeNitE Apps came out with. So that was a quick look at the watch face. If you guys have any comments, questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. I will of course leave our link down below for this watch face if you guys are interested in it. If you are new, please hit that subscribe button. This is Zara Mike, and I will see you all in my next video. Have a good night.